Hi, I'm John with Lexicon Technologies, and today I'm going to show you how to connect to a wireless network using a Windows Mobile operating system. So let's get started. From the main menu screen, go to the bottom right-hand corner and select the wireless connectivity icon. You'll then have a pop-up menu appear with a number of different options. The top option should say Find WLANs. I'm going to select this option. A white screen will then appear. It says Scanning. It's currently looking for available access points to connect to. After it's scanned, the available networks will appear here in a column. We're going to select Xfinity Wi-Fi. Once we selected it, it will ask us to either refresh or connect. We're going to connect. Then we'll say Profile Entry. If you've never used this network before, you need to create a profile before you can access it. And we're going to leave all these options default. So Profile ID, Operating Mode, Authentication, only if required, Encryption, again, only if required, IP Entry, Power, and our last option will be Battery Usage. Once we get to the last option, we can select Finish. When we select Finish, your device will automatically connect to the network. So we'll select Finish, and we can see the device is successfully connected to the network, and exit back to the main menu. To learn more about wireless connectivity, click the link below and feel free to reach out to us at lexicontech.com.